Last time I really enjoyed the Pro Evolution Soccer game was back when the Pro Evolution Soccer 2011 came out. That's the last time I really played it a lot and enjoyed every bit of it. This year's installment received a lot of hate, but I've had a lot of fun playing it for the past month or so. It feels different and fresh to me, and I'm sure there are many people that think the same of it. So if you're the one that would like to enjoy Pro Evolution Soccer 2019 on your system, but need a bit of extra performance, go no further. Today we are improving the performance of Pro Evolution Soccer 2019. Welcome to going above and beyond in Pro Evolution Soccer 2019. So, to improve the performance and make the game smoother, we'll need some help. It's a very simple optimization process, just follow the guide carefully and pay attention to what I'm doing and saying throughout the guide section. So, before you do anything else, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. If it was possible otherwise, I wouldn't be making this video. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Pro Evolution Soccer 2019 and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Same as for Pro Evolution Soccer 2018, you'll need to use the res switch before starting the game. Without the res switch, the resolution of the game will be different from the one you selected in the LowSpecs Experience. Simply start your res switch from your desktop, select the desired resolution and press execute res switch, and of course start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds in game. Also, feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all for me for this video. Don't forget to sub, like and comment if you found this video useful, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
He's got options out wide. Hazard. And it's Conte. Rudiger.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight. Goes for goal! Oh, I didn't catch it right. Saka needs to get it forward quickly. It's Iwobi. Now it's Aubameyang. Hostel, get it back again. Real plays it long. And the finish! Oh, he did the hard part right, but just the finish.
Was he just trying to be a little too clever then? I mean, it's hard to say, but one thing's for sure, he needed to stick it away and he knows it.
The Qatarian. This goes up. The channel. Good ball. Giroud. He's onside. Giroud. He's gone for it. And he heaves it forward. And out to safety.
This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Gets it upfield. It's Mkhitaryan. Gets wrestled off the ball. This goes up. As Paqueta plays.
pass it forward quickly. Full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Going through. It is now or never. Time is against them. He's had a shot! And he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
As Briquetta plotting from out on the right-hand side. Willian. Looking to shoot! He can pounce on that.